we can't think of being attracted to someone of the same sex as something that's wrong, right. As something that could grow out of
I interject and say that they know this, the gay and lesbian community, they know that right. We suffer from childhood sexual abuse. As a journalist for my own newspaper, I would go and sit in mm-hmm. on several Black gay men's group discussions. And they always talk about it. They talk about it openly among themselves. Uh-huh. And they right. admit among themselves, we all have been abused. This is what they openly admit among themselves. So I find it really strange that they're not willing to admit politically right. that this is at the core of homosexuality, because among in their own groups, they talk about it quite a bit.
And there are sky high rates of depression and suicidality in the gay community. That are not fully acknowledged, because it's okay to say that gay people can have other kinds of difficulties or problems. But if you say that too much, people start saying, well, you know, if they have all these comorbidities, maybe being gay itself is a bit morbid. There's something wrong with it. And that's what, you know, we have to avoid trying to say at all costs. So there hasn't been a lot of research in that area.